Thank you. Well, that dunk on a saw got the crowd fired up, but then Panathinaikos come out of the 3 points, so the score is now 13-all. Let's see what Partizan can do. Panathinaikos 31, 11 points in it now, 3 minutes gone in the second quarter. There's been a few fouls in this one. Zelsko's getting fired up now.
Thank you.
left on the clock of the second quarter. It's Partizan 23 to Panathinaikos 38. Panathinaikos are pulling away a little bit. Let's see if Partizan can stop the Ross. Partizan 46 and Panathinaikos 49. I'm going to say it's a little bit stop-start. The referee's spoiling this game for me a little bit. Oh! So Panathinaikos are rain down 3 points at the moment. In the third quarter, it's Partizan 58, Super Panathinaikos 66. Let's see what the fourth quarter can bring. Keep the faith, come on, Partizan. Thank you. Is the comeback on? 6:50 left on the clock in the fourth quarter. Partizan 67, Panathinaikos 71. 4 points in it.
Yeah.
Capital of Skill Seats. Highs at 83 in the end, so Panathinaikos 81. Unbelievable. Partizan win, the fans go away, I'm happy again. If you like this content, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Jubilee.